by having the scope in place but not active, it has been configured, but it cannot yet be available to give out IP addresses to the clients. In order to activate this scope, I'm going to right-click on the scope and simply select